the NBA, the high-octane superstar Derrick Rose and the Chicago Bulls go up against the Denver Nuggets and their steadying presence at the point, Chauncey Billups. Chicago, Denver, up next.
And ready to put on a show is Derrick Rose. The Chicago Bulls on the road in this interconference matchup. We are in Denver, the Nuggets with home court playing here in the Pepsi Center. Glad you could be with us for this 2K Sports presentation of the NBA. Let's check out Chicago's starting lineup. Derrick Rose and Ronnie Brewer in the backcourt. Carlos Boozer and Joakim Noah, they're inside. And Dang. And for the Nuggets, Melo and Kmart at the forward slots. Billups and Aflalo are the backcourt. And the name.
The Bulls only had 13 wins against the West last year. They need to make better progress in that area.
Sometimes your style doesn't fit with another conference, and that might be the case with Chicago.
Could possibly be. Excellent point.
And the Bulls start out with the ball. A moment to check in with Doris Burke. Doris?
Hey, Kevin. When George Karl and I were able to chat a moment ago, he said that he wants his team to feel loose on the offensive end and confident in taking open shots. He went on to say that he knows his team can put points up if they work as a unit and don't worry about individual numbers. It's all about team, gentlemen.
Doris, thank you. And Clark, it sounds like the early focal point here is on that offense.
Well, you have to take what the defense gives you, and then you have to be consistent. Maintain some consistency. I think those are always keys.
You know, Clark, going back to the Bulls against the Western Conference, 17 and 13 the prior year to that, 2009. And then they flipped it around.
Yeah, I think they're maturing as a team right now, Kevin. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised to see them break out and win 20 or more against the West this season.
Carlos Boozer, born on a military base in West Germany, grew up in Juneau, Alaska. Interesting background, Clark.
Yeah, it kind of sounds like something out of a movie. I mean, his parents moved from D.C. to Alaska when Carlos was 7. He kind of wanted to escape the crime in D.C. and make a fresh start. He went a long way to do it.
Here's Rhodes after the made shot from Carmelo Anthony. Shot's good by Boozer. Here's Billups. About 3.5 minutes left in the first. He's covered by Rose. For the...
Oh! Fantastic pass for the alley-oop. You gotta love that action.
Looks like they've worked on that one before, Clark.
Yeah, they've done it countless times.
Here's Rose. Outside Dang. Covered by Anthony. Dang kicks to Rose. Back to Dang. Great anticipation.
Nice anticipation right there to snatch that one.
Outside Billups. Here's Anthony, and he can't manage to get up a decent shot on the foul. Two free throws coming up.
Not a bad foul there, Kevin. You don't want him to get the easy layup.
He gives them the lead. Carmelo Anthony, now a three-time All-Star, is entering the prime of his career.
And Kevin, he's one of the league's premier scorers. I mean, he can do it inside and outside, and he's become the face of that Nuggets franchise.
J.R. Smith's checked in for Denver. Chicago also making some changes. Watson's checked in. He doesn't get the second one. And it's the Bulls with the ball. They trail by one. Rose. The dump off. In low to Boozer. Stolen.
Great jump on the dump inside.
Marking touchdown this when talking about Melo. How can this Denver team get over the hump and finally make a finals appearance?
Well, they got to stay healthy. We talk about that all the time. They need more depth up front, consistency from their role players, and Carmelo Anthony has to simply do what he's been doing.
Dang against Anthony. Deflected. Taken away by Nene.
Boy, the turnovers are piling up pretty quickly here. We've seen them doing quite a bit of sloppy ball handling.
Mm-hmm. That's their third turnover in this quarter. Nene with it. Covered by Noah. Just five to shoot. It's blocked. Martin kicks to Smith. Let's go with a three. The shot misses. Now Chicago takes it the other way. Noah with it. Pass to Rose. And here is Dang. In low to Boozer. And yep, that falls and the foul is called. We'll see him shoot one from the free throw line. Chris Anderson has checked in for Denver. Harrington comes in for Kenyon Martin. Kurt Thomas, he's checked in for the Bulls. Burke comes in for Rose.